Australia, we do only have one species of koala, and that one species is split into two subspecies depending where they're found in Australia. So up here in Queensland and New South Wales, we have the northern koala, and down in Victoria and South Australia, we have the southern koala.
Hey, what else is the one?
But it's because the liquor contains very little sugar and very little starch. So these guys don't get much energy from their diets, so to make up for that, they sleep about 20 hours for each day. So eucalyptus does contain a lot of water though, so these guys really get all the water that they do need just from eating the leaves. So it's quite rare that koala comes to the floor in search of water. They tend to stay up in the trees as much as possible. This is where they're safest. When they're on the ground, they're very vulnerable to predators such as dogs, dingoes, wild. Right, around here we often hear the term wild bear quite a lot, but the term's actually incorrect. Koalas aren't related to bears in any way. They actually belong to a special group of mammals known as marsupials. So they're closely related to animals such as the kangaroo, the wombat, and the possum.
Daddy, watch out! He's coming to eat.
Hello. Hi. Hello.
So this one's got a Joey.
If you are a threat or a threat.
at them. Kangaroos.